never gonna believe this. Absolutely awesome, but unfortunately the deer quite quickly managed to figure out something wasn't quite right. They were literally just across there. This is wide angle lens, so you're looking at maybe 10 meters and they've just moved off into this direction. Now because it's really hard to get focus, I faffed around for far too long, but look at this. How close I was able to get to them. So yeah. Hopefully, as soon as I mess those shots up, just because I didn't want to give myself away, hopefully we can get some better ones. See the brood deer's droppings. So yeah. So on my travels, it looks like I've inadvertently found fox or badger set. Sure what that is. Perhaps someone in the comments could let us know. Can't make out any footprints. Just going around the corner. I've spotted this. That's definitely pretty cool. I don't know if that is a fox or a badger, but it's definitely something to explore in the future. Definitely need to get a trail camera, that's for sure. So yeah, I'm just going to head back to the beginning point of the woods. It's a lot more clear. So we're back at the beginning. There's a muntjac just to my right. He's not in a good position to be taking photographs of. So yeah, I think I might stop for a spot of coffee first. so I'm all coffeed up. That actually serves a dual purpose. It keeps me going, keeps my morale going, but it also means if I've disturbed any wildlife, it gives them a chance to return to normal. And it also shows that this area where I'm at, there's nothing actually around at the moment. So I'm just going to check out the far right side of the woods. After that, I'm going to go to where the fox slash badger hole is. Obviously, it is getting darker, so potentially we could end up with something exciting that way. So typically my vlogging camera battery just died on me, but I managed to get some absolutely stunning shots. I mean, they're not the best in the world, but it was a beautiful experience. And the road here, I'll zoom in, you can just see them just there. They're moving off. So yeah, I managed to get these nice and sharp, 1/100th of a second handheld. So that's a win for the Lumix system. I think I've got everything I wanted to get from the woods already. It's been pretty successful. Definitely the field craft has paid off, and yeah, I mean, it was never going to be the best wildlife photography. I was never going to take award-winning photos on a day like today, but I just needed to get out and, you know, get out in nature. So yeah, awesome so far. So I'm going to go check out the hole, and I think it's probably going to be home time after that.